Mr. Maloney here with the Cubmaster Minute, presented by Pack 457 in Zelianople, Pennsylvania. It's December, the season of lights, a time when friends and family come together to share in the spirit and joy of the holiday season. This month, I want you to think about how everything in life is interconnected, just like the lights we see decorating our community. You see, from a distance, it may look like each one of those lights is on its own. But when you get closer, you can see how the lights are connected by wire. And if you've ever helped your parents decorate for Christmas, you know that a change in just one bulb can impact the rest of the strand. Whether it's a bulb burning out and the rest of the strand going dark, or even changing one single bulb with a blinker and suddenly the whole strand starts to blink. You know, our lives are just like that. When we do something to help others, like giving our family gifts, ringing the bell for the Salvation Army, or even making cards and ornaments for the folks at Glade Run Lutheran Services, we're impacting others throughout our community and making their lives brighter in ways that we cannot imagine. The miracle of Christmas comes with the spirit of giving, of doing a good turn for others. Now, as we all share in the light of the season, let our hearts be filled with the glow that comes from giving. I hope all of your family and friends and everyone throughout our community has a Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season.